Yep.
Hey there, friend. Come! Stop on by for a moment. The name's William.
Arthur.
You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all. To know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly. Nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight. Let's see how this tastes. Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. All this help, you deserve something in return. Well, this is for your horse, actually. Save it for bad injuries. Heaven forbid your horse is in trouble. You'll be glad you had it. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
Sir.
So, what did they do?
The hell do you think you're doing?
Ah, sons of bitches.
Be quiet. You ain't going nowhere.
I'll kill
I need you to do me a favor. Nothing too serious. I need you to help Herr Strauss.
I've been working hard, Dutch.
I know. And I know Strauss's business is not too glamorous, but it pays. Please, son, for me.
Okay.
Staying out of trouble, Uncle?
What does that say?
I don't know.
Try again, Jackie.
I said I don't know.
And I said try again.
I can't do it.
No, you won't do it. But you sure as rain is wet can do it.
Reading is boring.
Arthur, could you give us a minute? I'm trying to teach the boy to read. No, stupidity is boring. Reading is the one hope you got it, not being bored.
I can't. I already tried.
Try again.
Hey, why are you pacing around? Just sit. All right there, Morgan.
Yep.
How you feel?
A little better.
See, you're smart. Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
Don't be like that. All right, just a few bucks. I'm short.
Get lost.
Well, I'll go try someone with a heart.
You do that. Well, glad you're on the mend.
Uh-huh. Starting to look like home.
It's taking shape.
Good work, Miss Grimshaw.
How are you doing?
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
Yeah, looking forward to seeing what you can turn that into. You'll be able to make something nice with that. Keep us fully stocked.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Oh, Mr. Morgan, I've jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions around here.
Keep my eye out for some good material.
Hi there, Arthur. How are
hey.
You?
So that feller who's hassling you with Valentine.
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure.
Hi there, Arthur.
Always good to see.
circumstances.
I heard things got nasty on that ferry.
You could say so.
And that won't lead to more repercussions?
Eventually, yeah. But like I said, we will keep moving.
Well, we're heading east, Dutch. There's not so many places to hide this way.
We will think of something. We always do. You always do. I need you strong now, my brother.
I'm trying.
Mr. Morgan, can I ask you a favor, if it's convenient, I mean?
Sure.
If you're out on your adventures and you see any herbs for seasoning, would you mind grabbing them for me?
Seasoning?
Yes. Don't tell Mr. Pearson.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
I know your ears are working, Arthur.
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Cool.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Miss Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here.
Ah, Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
We've been thinking about our problem all wrong. All wrong. That's all.
Meaning?
All in good time, my friend. All in good time.
Always the show, man. Come on now, boy.
Evening, Arthur.
How are you? Covered from that business in the hotel?
Oh, yeah. So we gonna hit that bank I told you about?
We'll see.
Thank you.
mister. Run along.
Oh, shit.
My leg's all numb. Please hurry. Yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved
sure.
me. Oh, that was
okay.
bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you. It's selfish of me to ask, I know, but would you mind taking me home? Not sure if my leg will get me there.
Sure. Be happy to.
Really? Thank you so much. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
Travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't say...
Dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. Now, just a little further.
Hello.
Here, thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
help a blind man. A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate.
Okay, here you are.
Run from the seeker, sir. Run and keep running, or help others to run.
Sure. Okay, mister. All the best now.
Please, I need to be alone with my thoughts now.
Come on, boy. Let's go, boy. Chick Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it. Hey, get back here. You owe us money. Time to go, boy.
Yeah.
Tommy, and I'll tell you where it is.
You're in no place to bargain, boy.
Just untie me, I'll tell you. Okay, okay. There's a map. It's in my pocket.
Goddamn treasure hunt? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
Come on, this ain't right. Holy Moses. You got the map. Do the decent thing. Aren't you gonna untie me? This is real uncharacteristic, I promise.
Come on, pal. Idiot. Thank you.
Okay, fella. Yep. Easy, whoa. Lily Millet, where can I find her?
I don't know.
Miss Millet, the ranch maid. You know where I can find her?
Don't know.
Morning.
Morning.
I need to find a ranch maid here called Lily Millet. You know where she is?
Lily? Just over there by the store with Cooper.
Any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week. And I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do, but what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper! Give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
Leave me alone,
you know,
won't you?
Leave?
You've got the debt.
About this.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. God damn it.
Can't a man have some peace?
You stop right there!
What is it you're after?
You forget what you saw right now.